Did you hear that Pinkie Vaughn put a graveyard in her lawn as her fall decor?
It simply makes no sense, and I'm glad I have a fence.
But it's hard to ignore.
I think she's lost it.
Oh, I concur.
She puts a witch hat on her chauffeur.
When he drives by, people think it's her. I hate Halloween.
Oh, yes, well, listen to this. Did you hear about Fred Strauss and his dreadful haunted house? What a crude mirage.
The children get so tense.
And he charges 50 cents.
And it's in his garage.
He bought his props at some church bazaars.
I get so angry that I see stars.
And where on earth does he park his cars? I hate Halloween. And this party, what an awful mess.
Deviled eyeballs simply don't impress.
I despise it.
Can't we run away?
Halloween is such a cliche.
Have you heard about the Fricks and their adolescent tricks? It's quite a to-do.
A flaming bag of poop was left right there on my stoop. It got on my shoe.
They soaped the windows of my Humvee.
There's toilet paper in my oak tree.
They egged my house, but the yolk's on me.
I hate them. And I hate Halloween. An agonizing day when people go astray. I wish I had some say in making it decay. I want it buried and decomposed.
So, what are you going to go as this year?
Slutty nurse. You?
Slutty nurse.
Whee!